I don't listen to people complain about stuff and whine about stuff. It's always their problem, you know? Just not my problem if somebody else feels something.
I do think that social support is a really important part of what it means to be a human.
What it used to mean.
What it used to mean?
Yeah. 55,000 years of tribalistic perspective would say that empathy is an effective tool to help people deal with their problems. I think empathy is a character flaw.
It seems almost sociopathic to me for a person to truly not experience empathy.
I physically don't experience it. It's not that I don't value other people, contributions, yada, yada, yada. I just don't care.
It makes me feel like he could just very easily brush me off and not care even a little bit. And I would be left feeling very alone. And I don't really want to feel alone. Not out here in the middle of nowhere on the desert island. All right, Ben. You ready for this?
Snails, food. I'm still not anywhere near hungry enough to be eating ocean bugs.
Ben is never excited about the things that I'm excited about. I know these snails, so I feel pretty good. Like, I've already had a successful hunting mission. You're about to get devoured.
Sea snails provide a minimal amount of protein and about 90 calories, but are coated in a thick layer of mucus, making them less palatable when raw.
Pretty gross, huh? Yeah.
It's gonna be fun. It's fine. It's good. Okay.
I'm not really all that concerned about eating because it doesn't look like it tastes good, and I got plenty of extra meat to go. No sense of me out of a snail when I'm not starving. We need a fire, and we'll cook up some lobster and eat like kings for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, that's
awful.
The whole thing.
All right, this should be good for the spindle and the bow. I've made a lot of friction fires. Friction fire's pretty easy. This is actually an ideal fireboard.
So I gather you've done this a few times before.
Yeah.
I've never seen such a nice bow drill set. Honestly, it's really nice.
Yeah, we'll have fire today.
We'll have fire and lobster today.
All right. There was a coil there, and I think I blew it out.
What if you put some goopy leaves in the in your rock pit there?
Nope.
Does it hurt that this is twisted?
No. You gonna hold this rock? Barely hold it, yeah. So this has got to be able to move. Less pressure. Just still. Less pressure, just still.
I don't know if I can get it. Do it.
Yeah, I'll have to hold the rock.
Sorry. It's difficult to work with a Navy SEAL because it makes me feel like my contributions are somehow less. Really disappointing. He did say that he's done it plenty of times before and that it wouldn't be a problem for him. Doing a lot of work, buddy. A lot of work.
I've lost enough water over this today. We'll try again tomorrow.
Very valiant efforts, though.
Yay. It's either a success or a fail.
Like, nice try is what parents tell their fat kids when they don't get picked first for the dodgeball team.
Hey, Ben, got some food for us.
Bring it home to bacon.
I got 3 conks.
Stay up for dinner, put them down in the water. You can crack them open right now if you want. I'm just gonna nap this storm out.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. As usual, Ben was entirely unexcited. I'm doing a lot of work, and I feel like Ben is acting like I haven't really done anything. It makes me worried that he undervalues me and doesn't really consider me to be a good partner.
Understanding that our prospect is fire.
Just get used to the fact that we're not gonna have one.
These bifocal lenses in this mask have magnification properties that are indicative of the ability to make a fire.
The bifocal lens from Sarah's mask worked like a magnifying glass.
Ooh, the whole bowl is smoking.
Yeah, it is. I can see it from here.
The lens focused the sunlight into a pinpoint where the heat could reach over 200 degrees.
Yeah, there's fire.
I feel all proud of myself. Celebration for days. We're gonna be eating crustaceans. Let me flaunt my feathers.
It's fire, that's what's expected, right?
You're actually kind of putting me down, man.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
But bifocal lens is a good idea. I'm out here to learn and try new things and experience new stuff. If I just go along with my idea the whole time, and I don't learn anything, I just get beat up out here.
Can we do like a hug or something?
Sure.
Yeah, buddy.
Good work.
We did it.
It's already ready. What'd you get?
The lobster.
Nice. Well done. I realize that I've been super abrasive towards Sarah. Not necessarily the most effective, like, friend or brother.
Is that your first spiny lobster?
That's my first lobster.
Congratulations.
Good job.
Thank you.
She got the fire first. She got the first lobster. She got to go out and do all these things that she didn't even know she could do.
That's gonna be some tasty treats.
That looks like good eats.
I may not show it, but I'm excited for you. That's a big deal. I'm not particularly expressive.
Well, thanks. Yeah. I appreciate any amount of expression you have to share
with me. It's impressive. Good job. Good on you.
You know, at first I felt like you didn't really get all about my thoughts or what I had to say.
I get that all the time. So I've kind of always been pretty callous, predictable, definitely closed off. And I think stable and predictable made for a really effective operator in the military, but sometimes it doesn't have to be like that.
Oh, yeah. Is that all you wanted?
That's it. Good job.
Mmm.